5 things that we all need to learn from our kids to become happier. There is no one in the world better at this than our kids is to be present. Most of the time, we adults being rushed into the world and being distracted by social media, work, or our house chores. Meanwhile, our kids have zero worries about that. So this let them fly free from the worries and being able to be present at the moment. A toddler can notice so many things that you probably never notice in your entire life. Our kids are little masters of being present. That is essential to be happy in our life. Being sincere. Even though it's so hard for kids to express their feelings verbally, they are very good at emotions. They would never ever lie to themselves about the emotions they experience, about the feelings they are having. They will always accept themselves the way they are. I won't exaggerate if I say that kids are the most sincere creatures in the world. They see something, they like something, they go for it. They have zero prejudice and they treat everybody equally. Eager to learn. A child would not be a child without his enthusiasm in learning. It's never enough for them in terms of learning. They are always open to new experiences and they won't ever stop unless a caregiver or a parent stop them sometimes for obvious reasons. Unconditional love. I think we all can agree that kids are the most loving creatures in the world. They will love you if you are angry, if you are tired, if you are depressed, if your eyes are blue, if you're wearing a red hat, or if you're walking slow or fast. They will love you unconditionally. This pure love lifts them up in the world of happiness. Enjoying little things. Enjoying little things like watching a butterfly on your way to the park. Or morning cuddles in parents' bed. Kids are really the true philosophers because they know that their real happiness lies behind little things. They might lose quickly their interest in a new doll, but they won't forget experience, like for example, going fishing with the dad. Our kids are definitely our biggest teachers in the world. And don't worry, everything that a child needs to be happy he already has, and that is you, a parent, a loving parent. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope it was inspiring. Please don't forget to subscribe to Live and Rainy channel, and I will see you in the next videos. Bye.